in the modern day Bible, Enlil is Yahweh. Enlil is the one, if you read the Epic of Gilgamesh and a lot of these other ancient tablets, that's killing off humans by the thousands and tens of thousands because they're just making too much noise. We're talking about a very evil person, an evil, evil person that ruled over this planet for quite some time.